Race 7 at Gawler. They're away, and beginning well was Precious Tyson. It's going to lead. Hope's Bow was showing pace and pushing up on the inside. Emily Cosmic going around them. Whack and Theo with also Attainment. Dawning Hope found itself well back. The last two, Sweet Jazz and Ten Pin Cam. The leader, Precious Tyson, led by three. Hope's Bow and Whack and Theo doing the chasing. A gap to Attainment and Dawning Hope. Precious Tyson led on the bend. Leads from Hope's Bow and Whack and Theo on the inside. Hope's Bow can't get to Precious Tyson. Precious Tyson first. Hope's Bow second. Running on late, Dawning Hope. Whack and Theo close up with Attainment. Emily Cosmic and the last couple in. Ten Pin Cam and back with it, Sweet Jazz. Precious Tyson. 2:54.6 here. 31:07 the time. Precious Tyson, Tony Lagana. Virtually first out and first home. At 650, 570 and 460 on the totes. Number two, Precious Tyson. 2:54.6. The winner by Fire Tyson out of Precious Stone. Tony Lagana, the owner trainer. Hope's Bow by Collision out of Hope's Up for Cam Butcher. Dawning Hope third. It's Little Brother also for Cam Butcher. And 6th, 4th, Whack and Theo. 2:54.6.